A massive fire broke out at the Dichang resort in Assam Sonapur at early hours on Wednesday, which was followed by loud explosions. As per initial reports, several LPG cylinders inside the resort exploded after the massive flames started to spread. A team of fire and emergency services reached the spot and launched a bid to douse the flames. Meanwhile, the cause of the massive fire has not been ascertained yet. However, damages to properties are estimated to be worth several lakhs of rupees.